Good morning. Well, today I'm going to the beautiful Winnie Bay and I'm going to paint one, possibly two paintings. It's a beautiful day this morning, just after 6 a.m. again. And we're walking down the fire trail to get there. No wind. And hopefully it'll be all right. So we'll get down there and have a look and do a couple of beautiful paintings, eh? Oh, I love mornings like this. This is good. Okay, what I'm looking at here is I want to have a go at this rock here. The sun hitting that rock. Really love that. With a wave crashing against it, hopefully. So that's what I'll do. I'll quickly get set up. We'll get into this one. What's actually happened is the tide's coming in, and as much as I want to paint that, and I will paint that still, I'm going to use a reference photo and I'm going to paint it here. I'm going to move backwards a bit safer. Otherwise, I'm going to get washed away. It's waves are getting bigger and bigger and the tide's coming in. So I'll go back closer to the wall and paint over there, but I'm going to paint that subject over here still. What I need to do, because I'm not at the location or exactly where I wanted to paint that view, I'm gonna have to walk over, even though I've got a reference photo, but I'm gonna have to walk over and have a look if it's safe enough to get the feel of it, because off of photo, as you know, it's not the same. And I've come here to do plein air, but the only thing is I just want to be safe, that's all. So I'll just come over and have a quick look every now and then. Tide's coming in. Get the feel of the subject. Yeah, this is it. This is better. Okay, my sketch is a bit too boxy. After flooding it off a bit, I guess. Okay, it drops down and there's a shelf off it. Okay. Okay, beautiful. Let's get into it. giving this wash in. Don't mind it being a bit muddy because it will give me a bit of transparency later. Because there's actually rocks under the water, which you can just see with the eye. Okay. Just reworking this area here, the shape was a bit different, so I'm just using the brush and I'm just going to correct a few little things and get the shape right, that's all. Working nice and thick, loving it. Okay, I've done the painting. I didn't bring my hat, that's why I wore my hoodie today. Anyway, let's have a look. I'll just take this off. Oh, insect just went on there. Oh, don't worry about that. Soften that off a little bit. Okay, I can fix that up. I'm going to clamp it as I carry it back home. But anyway, there's the painting. Tell me what you think in the comments. Quite enjoyed this on this beautiful morning. Anyway, thanks for coming along and I'll catch you in the next one. See ya.